premiere on Tuesday night. First of all, please can you show some love to Brian Scott over here to my right? Come on. This next song we're about to play is one of our very favorites. It's close to our heart. When we were writing for a previous album of ours, we were reminiscing on how awful high school days can be. And particularly for myself, because I got picked on a lot for being different, and that sucked. And it was a feeling of the end of the world at that time. And so basically this song is like a letter to our past selves, just letting us know that things actually do work out in the end, and everything will be okay. So, to all the ones out there, this one's for you.
Yeah. You're not.